All right, Christian, opening day of Venice. What do you think, man?
Dude, it is sick.
Yeah.
This is just the beginning, too.
Yeah.
I mean, look at this place. Energy's high, just like Venice has always been. But finally, they got a skate park. And this is to you, Dennis Polar Bear Agnew.
Yeah.
For all you've done for us, for what you did for me. And your kids will be able to enjoy this and see it. And I'm just excited to represent you from now on.
Nice.
Baby Paul Cullen, we love you, buddy.
Well, wait a minute. These shoes are
until last night when I was standing out here by myself looking at the park done. I was quite amazed and shocked at it being right in front of me finished and the next day had come that this park would be open. And at that moment I truly understood what that guy told me. A long fight was a good fight. It made me extremely proud to stand there and look out. But yeah, we did it. Yeah. Began here, or in 1986. This began in the early 70s. When our Dogtown fathers, Skip Kimball, Jeff Hall, Stetson, Nathan Pratt. Let's not forget about the Zephyr team. They're the ones who made up this style of
game
and the attitude to go along with it.
Let's
not forget the most important thing they created. We created this thing called tradition. And this tradition is Dogtown. Yeah!
Let's get in here.
And this part behind us is a testament to what they started.
Yeah.
And this tradition will carry on to the true fourth generation.
Thank you! Respect!
As I step down from this competitive sport, I see the future bright for Venice and Los Angeles in a whole.
Yeah.
Not just Venice, but for everybody.
Yeah.
So keep this park clean, safe, for all the kids to have somewhere to come and not have to deal with all the BS. Yeah. For the next 50 years, Dogtown.
We'll be right back. The student's eyes don't perceive the lies mounting on every fucking wall. Closure is well kept. I guess he fears playing the fool. The place that students sit and listen to that bullshit that he'd learned in school. You're up